Most players don't know it, but in Red Dead Online you can get a lot of additional gold even at the very beginning, on the lowest levels. It is possible to earn more than 30 gold bars in addition to gold that you will be getting from missions pretty quick and with minimal effort. And also I will show you different methods of how you can trade money, Red Dead Online dollars, to gold. Anyway, most of these extra gold bars you will be getting from resetting awards, because some of them can be completed pretty easy even by beginners. So how it works? You need to open menu, go to progress, then choose awards, and here you will see different categories. In each category you will find different challenges, and there are two main types. First type of awards can be completed only once, you get experience, buckle, but that's it. We are more interested in second type, which can be reset up to 10 times, and each time you reset such award you receive 0.4 gold bars. By the way, if you are not a beginner anymore but you were not resetting awards for quite some time, I suggest you to go and check every category. I'm pretty sure that you will earn a lot of easy gold this way. Anyway, usually I don't suggest to complete awards on purpose because it will take a lot of time, but there are few exceptions. First of all, in a hunting category you will find an award for killing two animals in explosion 20 times. And it's basically 4 gold bars for free. Because with one explosion you can easily kill 4, 6, or even more animals. And yeah, fish counts, that's why this award is so easy. So how to complete it? First of all, you will need to buy dynamite. You can do it only at fans, such icon on a minimap, and you have to be level 16 or higher. Unfortunately, you can buy only 8 dynamites, so I suggest you to go to fans that is located near water, because remember, we're gonna be exploding fish. There are 3 best locations here: Thief's Landing, Saint-Denis, and Van Horn. One Horn is definitely the best because fence is located close to fast travel post, plus there are a lot of fish nearby. Anyway, just go to the shore, make sure that there are no NPCs nearby because for some reason they are getting offended when you're making explosions. And usually when you're just standing on a shore and looking on the water, fish will spawn, you will see different signs. Actually, it will be better to equip fishing rod because this way you can see all the fish by using Eagle Eye. So when you will see more than one fish, throw dynamite in that location, kill as many as you can, and move on, find the next spawn. And when you will run out of dynamite, go back to fence and buy more. This award can be completed extremely fast, it usually takes less than 10 minutes for each reset. So you can just go to One Horn, explode fish for like 1.5 hours and earn 4 gold bars, which is a lot for beginner, plus some experience. Or you can combine it with other activities, for example when you completing Stranger mission or Blood Money mission and you just spending time to receive bigger payout. And yes, I'm reminding you that in pretty much all activities in Red Dead Online, the more time you spend on activity, the more money and experience and gold you will receive. Stupid system. But anyway, while waiting you can go and explode fish. Unfortunately, you cannot buy more dynamite while in a mission, but on the other hand, Blood Money missions are creating like a private lobby for you, and their fish will spawn much better than in a public lobby. Just be careful because for some reason equipping fishing rod when you're holding an objective might fail you the mission, I don't know why. Before we will move to next easy award, quick reminder which might help you to earn extra 10 gold bars. There is an old promotion that for some reason still works, and for enabling two-step verification on your social club account for the first time, it's important, you will get 10 gold bars in Red Dead Online and $500,000 in GTA Online. It might take up to 72 hours to receive this reward after you will enable two-step verification. Actually, I mentioned this bonus many times in my previous videos, and which was kinda interesting, it still works up to today. I get a lot of comments that people are receiving it, and I received it this year as well on one of my accounts. But let's move to the next award that will give you extra gold. This one you can find find in trade category, and to complete it you need to sell 100 herbs to doctor. Yes, in Red Dead Online you can sell flowers, mushrooms, berries that you collect, all that stuff to doctor in Valentine or in Saint Denis. He pays only 25 cents per each herb, which is pretty much nothing, but it's super easy to collect 100 herbs. It usually takes around 20 minutes, and sell it to reset this award and receive 0.4 gold bars. Additionally, you will be slowly completing this award for picking 1000 herbs. Anyway, I suggest you to pick up flowers only when you are on a mission and just wasting your time to receive a higher payout. But there is another way how you can receive this award, and it's basically trading money for gold. If you have a collector role, you can buy some herbs from Madame Nazar. Each herb will cost you $1, so for 100 herbs you will have to pay $100, but you will get back $25 from doctor, and that's how you will basically trade $75 to 0.4 gold bars. It can be extremely useful for players who bought trader role or collector role and have a lot of money but not much gold. The only problem with this method is that you will have to travel to Madame Nazar, then go back to doctor, then go back to Madame Nazar again, and so on. So it's time consuming. There are a few other methods how you can trade dollars for money on a much worse rate but much faster. We're gonna talk about them later. But first, few more awards that you should keep an eye on. Go to sharpshooter category, and here you will find an award for killing 100 enemies with a bow headshot. For most awards in this category you need to make 1000 kills, but for this one only 100. And with painted black ability card it's not gonna be a problem. Just mark your enemy's head, send an arrow, and you will make an easy headshot. So just use bow to kill your enemies in all types of missions, and this way you will not only complete this award but also will get a lot of additional experience, will level up your health bar, and slowly will complete few more awards, like for 1000 kills with the bow and 1000 kills using Deadeye. Next easy award you can find in travel category: jump 100 times from a horse onto a moving train. This one can be completed in like 15 minutes, the only problem is to find the train. In Red Dead Online, train usually spawns at McFarland's Ranch or at Rick Station. I suggest you to go to Rick Station if you want to complete this challenge, because there will be not so many bridges, tunnels, and so on. So just fast travel to Strawberry, go to Rick Station, and usually train will spawn there. But don't forget to tune on defensive mode before completing this award, because train will go through Valentine and there will be a lot of griefers there. Anyway, just ride on your horse close to the train and jump on it and jump back. I suggest you to jump on the last platform, just be careful with bridges and tunnels. Now, last three awards can be completed at the same time, and you will basically be trading gold for money again. You can find them in a trade category, and it's a purchase 1000 consumable items, spend $1000 cash in shops, and collect 1000 items from your delivery box. Actually, you need to keep an eye on this award even if you're not planning to trade money for gold, because you will complete them occasionally in any way, but they work kinda weird, so you have to be careful. For example, spending 1000 cash via Keflock will not always count for this award, but there is a way to fix it. It's especially important to do if you're purchasing consumables, because they're pretty much always broken. Anyway, just go to a real shop and buy any item there, like any consumable, can of beans, only one, and after this, for some reason, it will be safe purchasing all the items via Keflock. So anyway, returning to these three awards. Open Keflock, choose provisions, then fresh foods, and buy the cheapest products there. Apple, carrot, corn, peach, maximum amount. Unfortunately, you can buy only 100 at once, because there is no more room in your mailbox. Also buy bread for 40 cents. This way you will receive 500 consumables for $220. So travel to your camp, pick items from your mailbox, buy them again, and for $440 you will get 2 awards. Plus, you will progress a lot in a spending money award. But anyway, if you don't care about money, just buy not only 5 cheapest products, but add more expensive ones, up to $1. It will save you some time. By the way, pick up items only from mailbox at your camp. You should not use post office, as it will not count. Anyway, after picking items from your mailbox, you will notice that you can carry only certain amount of consumables. And it looks like it will be much harder to collect 1000 items from your delivery box, because your inventory is full. But there is a solution. Just open your bag, and here you will see that you have an option to discard some items, like consumables. So just throw them away. And this way you will be able to pick up more consumables from your mailbox, throw them away again, order more consumables, and complete all these awards. And yeah, this method is kinda expensive, but it's pretty fast, and if you need gold immediately to purchase roll or something, you might use it. But obviously, don't forget about the main methods of getting gold in Red Dead Online: completing missions, doing daily challenges, and finding treasures. If you want to find more details about these gold making methods, I suggest you to go and watch the video that you can see on your screen now. Thank you for watching, stay safe, stay healthy, goodbye.